Some of these cops that disagree with me, man, they've been coming at my rack, spewing this vitriol and all of this hatred, saying the worst terrible things about me, simply because they disagree with my viewpoint on policing. And I've said this before, and I'll keep saying it. If they can treat one of their own with such hatred like that and anger just because they don't agree with them, how do they treat people on the street?